I'm here at the Washington County Fairgrounds where we have the People's Choice Barbecue Competition in progress. Yes, 41 teams from around the country have come here to smoke lots of chicken, beef, barbecue, brisket. It's just a wonderful smell out here. I wish y'all could smell things here on television. Unfortunately, we don't have smell-o-vision yet. But as you can see, the lines are long. It all goes to charity. There's $6 a head to get in here, and they sold out. That's $18,000 raised for local charities. Back to y'all at the desk, and Tony Cosgrove for UATV.